Oh, look at that. That is, oh.
You're way too into this.
It's a fucking Tim
Tam. You like that more than you like me right now.
Hey, I'm Harry.
Hi, I'm Francesca.
I'm Bryce.
I'm Lydia.
Hi, I'm Rhonda.
And I'm Sharon.
And we're about to try some snacks from the UK, the US, and Australia.
Clean your palate because you want to experience this.
Okay.
My brother and I would just beg my mom, just get Gushers, mom, let us have Gushers.
I think the Brits and Aussies will say the Gushers are too sweet for them.
Sounds like a nightmare.
Just boom, take.
Yeah, but
just on, yeah,
are pop. They chewy or?
Yeah, there you go.
Right? Oh, that's epic.
Explosion.
I like the blue.
That just popped in my mouth.
I know, it sure did.
I like the blue too.
All three at once. Go for it.
So much juice in my mouth. I just got, there's just too much sugar.
I don't want to ruin the surprise of the cream egg.
It sounds like a cream egg. So I don't know how much more shocked I could get. So what are your thoughts about the cream egg before I eat it? Is it like your favorite candy ever?
Yeah. I wouldn't say candy, I'd say sickly. And
what?
I'd say it's insane.
Sickly? What the fuck's a sickly?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've had these. Is that toothpaste? Look at that. What is that?
Don't finger it, you
see. Chase my brother out of the house with these.
It's like a cream-filled chocolate. America, it's not. It's not. Tastes like,
that's the best thing we've got.
It's like See's candy. It's the same thing. That's the
right,
best you
shut
got?
Shut up and eat egg, okay?
I don't even want it anymore. You want to have it?
Have you had Tim Tams?
Uh-uh.
Oh, I'm pretty sure that
sounds like something my grandpa would give me.
Yeah, you'd be blessed if your grandpa gave you this. This is fucking heaven.
Tim Tam.
Tim Tam. It's bland. It tastes...
Bland? The fuck?
It's not
bland. Like it's got like a...
Yeah, this is definitely is like a coffee taste to it.
You bite one end, bite the other, and then you suck it through milk, and it's like having a chocolate milkshake.
But you suck the milk through.
Oh.
Tapping, topping.
Definitely wouldn't spend my own money on this. Shout out
it's
to Haley.
It's not bad, it just is a little shocking flavor.
Oh my god.
Cheetos.
Yes.
Wow, they are very, very orange.
I'd say red, but...
Matches my outfit.
Are you of an orange outfit now?
Are you sure this is edible?
Try it.
Why the fuck are you feeding me these? What is that? What's that?
Fuck, but they're pretty hot.
Oh, are they?
Shit. I thought it was like cheese.
Oh it's God. Like you've got a whole bunch of sawdust and you sprinkled some chili on it and you're like, yeah, let's eat that. That's revolting.
I could survive off these.
What do you think?
Jesus.
Are they basic enough for you?
That's the most basic crisps ever.
Yeah. I guess the Americans have a tougher palate.
My internal body temperature has literally just gone up.
Hula hoops. So this is a UK?
That is a UK. You've got to do it right though. I'll show you the right way.
Open it up right.
You got to put your hand out like this.
Okay.
Like this.
Okay. Oh my God, I'm not gonna
Okay.
This is the right way.
This is the best. It's like
what is that?
A snack.
What is it
mixed with a little activity.
What is it made out of?
It's a potato, yeah. What else would it be?
Well, I don't know. How many potatoes do you know grow like that? In a circle, not big.
It's as basic as the Brits, I think.
You hearing this?
I don't know. Shapes. Super original, Australia.
Flavor you can see?
Because you can see the flavor.
Mini chicken? Uh-oh. Oh my God.
Ooh.
Shapes.
The shapes were good.
Mm.
I was into those.
I like them.
You think?
Yeah.
Very bland.
No, they have a nice little spice, a little like season to them.
But you could eat a lot of them.
I could eat like a big bag of these things.
They're good.
Mm-hmm.
Australia's winning out here. Tiny titties, childhood, fae.
Grumpy, groaned, grouchly. When he was stung on the nose by a bee.
What the fuck does that have to do with the cookie?
It tastes like a graham cracker.
Yes.
Exactly.
Absolutely
like a graham
no
cracker.
Mmm. Childhood memories.
It's so good.
You cannot beat tiny titties.
Hurly whirly. This sounds like it's gonna be something disgusting.
I think it's a made-up name. You guys aren't very clever, huh?
Guess what's inside?
Curly whirly. It seems like some sort of like, maybe like a fruit thing.
Bro, we are getting creative around the world.
Mmm. Oh, that's pretty good.
Good, right?
Yeah.
Until they're warm and you bite it and it's like...
It gets all over you. You want some?
Oh, yucky.
Mmm.
Tastes like
caramel covered in chocolate.
It's either caramel or it's chocolate.
It tastes like both.
It's decent.
It's a cavity.
Probably not something I'll eat again.
I'll give you that. That's a way to apologize, England. These are like cake flavored.
Oh, they already look pretty.
They're great. Here, I'll give you.
God, I should have eaten them spicy Cheetos.
Right, well, this will be a nice little way to apologize to your mouth. Try that. I think you will love it.
Oh wow, these look incredible.
This is like a bag of you, a circus animal. You've never had yourself.
Oh, look at that.
Here, there you go. Cheers.
Tastes like medicine.
So it's like just like a really sweet sugar cookie.
Nah, you like those, you know. Tastes like cake, that's for you.
So practical. Mm-hmm. Obviously.
Australia. Really?
America.
We got Tim Tams and shit.
We have Gushers and Flaming Hot Cheetos.
Gushers like just, biting into like
I mean, if there was gonna be a vote right now, like I think he would just lose.
I think out of everything we've eaten today, I'll probably eat these the most.
I understand the appeal of Curly Whirly. And the cream egg is a little overhyped, I'm not gonna lie to you. Gushers are the best, but I'm gonna give a shout out to the Aussies and Shapes. I think I could mess with some Shapes.
Australians invented everything.
Sometimes to be a snack, you gotta eat a snack.